Good morning and Merry Christmas. A very hungover, wow. Wow. A very hungover group of people trying to have our Christmas meal. Mine consists of cold chicken nuggets, cold sausages, melon meat. Have a look at this. Look at some of the translations we have here. Check this out. But yeah, last night was pretty mad. Show was crazy. At one point, there was what are they called? A flare went off in the crowd, and then the police tried to put it out with like either riot gas or something. They wanted the crowd to spread. Yeah, ended up taking a big mouthful of riot smoke, which was repulsive. But it was a fucking wicked show. Everyone went mad, like way more mad than I think we've seen in China. And the after party was a bit weird. It was kind of like an industry after party for the guys who put on the festival, and well, just watch this, basically. That's how that went. Merry Christmas. Have a very, very Christmas to you. So just got back to the hotel room and had a little look in here. Check this shit out. Here we have our very own Chinese oxygen mask survival kit. There's two, just in case two people need to survive in a... It's either a nuclear attack or maybe some kind of poison in the air. I don't know. Just in case shit goes down, what would you rather have? One of these fucking things in your hotel room or a Bible?
That's right. I'm watching the Chinese Chopping Channel. This is what I always wanted to do on Christmas and no one would let me.
You got a bad back. So you need new back serum. Make those knees.
Ouch!
So, first flight back to Guangzhou again, and then we have like a 5-hour flight to Bali, and we land 1 minute left of Christmas. Makes me feel like we're really inside Christmas now. I feel like I'm deep inside Christmas. Those of you who don't know about this, Bukhari Sweat, don't let the name fool you. This shit is for real.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Where we sat. Last flight off to Bali. We've done roughly 30 something hours of flying in 2 days. This is the last one. So we finally made it. We made it to our own little paradise in the middle of Bali. Check this shit out. We Airbnb'd it. I've had some bad experiences with Airbnb before, but this is like insane. Look at this, let me show you the bedrooms. It's like, the guys who have made this have spared no expense on the details. Check this shit out. It's so beautiful. Oh, you've got like outdoor showers. Hello. Sorry, I'm sweating like a pig. I need to get changed. Look at all of this, it's amazing. Little sitting area where we can eat. I'm gonna come and make us breakfast in the morning. Look at this. Right, well, it's 2 a.m. I am fucking tired. I'm getting in the pool and having a beer, so fucking goodbye.